Satan be gone, spirits be gone, get off of my bones, be removed, in the name of Jesus, angels of God, spirits of God, get them off of my bones, remove them, in the name of Jesus, Father in heaven, please command it done, please see it done.
We drive you from us, whoever you may be, unclean spirits, all satanic powers, all infernal invaders, all wicked legions, assemblies and sects.
Most glorious Prince of the Heavenly Armies, Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in our battle against principalities and powers, against the rulers of this world of darkness, against the spirits of wickedness in the high places. We drive you from us, whoever you may be, unclean spirits, all satanic powers, all infernal invaders, all wicked legions, assemblies and sects, in the name and by the power of our Lord Jesus Christ, may you be snatched away and driven from the Church of God and from the souls made to the image and likeness of God and redeemed by the precious blood of the Divine Lamb, most cunning serpent. You shall no more dare to deceive the human race, persecute the Church, torment God's elect and sift them as wheat. God, Satan, inventor and master of all deceit, enemy of man's salvation. Give place to Christ in whom you have found none of your works. Give place to the one, holy, Catholic and apostolic church acquired by Christ at the price of his blood. Stoop beneath the all-powerful hand of God. Tremble and flee when we invoke the holy and terrible name of Jesus. This name which causes hell to tremble. This name to which the virtues, powers and dominations of heaven are humbly submissive. This name which the cherubim and seraphim praise unceasingly repeating. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord, the God of hosts. Satan be gone, spirits be gone, get off of my bones, be removed, in the name of Jesus, angels of God, spirits of God, get them off of my bones, remove them, in the name of Jesus, Father in heaven, please command it done, please see it done.
Mm-hmm.